Okay. Before we get going.
Blinking lights recording, man.
No, I have all my blinking lights off. This is yours. I'm gonna check the batteries on it, so if it dies on you, you're screwed.
Does it matter which one it goes into right here?
They fit only one way. Seatbelts adjusted. Shoulder arms, parking brakes set. Left side circuit breakers are in. Get your shoulder harness on. Alternate static source is normal. Somehow switches, beacons on. Throttles closed. High RPM, full rich. Cat flaps are open. Flaps are up. Battery system check 1, 2. Advance some fuel flow. We get a peak. Clear prop. Filler area is clear.
Ground American 2252 pushed off gate Bravo 11. We have information Alpha ready to taxi.
American 2252 Tucson.
The ground is good. Oil temperatures all good. The green avionics message on. Autopilot flight test just complete. Our databases were all good. PFD and MFD are both in normal mode. AHARS is aligned. Alternator 1-2 are both good. Bus 1-2 voltages were good. Alerts and messages. Bus is tied illuminated. Good. Lights, we don't need any yet. Radio, nav, comp. So we have ground. We have
8340 at 4, weather better than 5005, temperature 1-9er, dew point a minus 9er, altimeter 3010. Visual approach, runway 29 right in use, NOTAMs and advisories, taxiway Tango, Alpha 9er, Alpha 10, Alpha 14 are permanently closed. Taxiway Alpha elevator runway guard light at runway 321 out of service. Departure in runway 29er right, the cable out of service. VFR arrivals from the north, contact Tucson approach on 125.1, from the east on 124.0. From the south and practice areas on 119.4. VFR departures, contact clearance delivery on 126.65 and advise location, on course heading, altitude, and if requesting sensor flight following. On initial contact, advise you have information, Alpha. Tucson Airport, information, Alpha. Weather observation, 2053 Zulu. Wind 340 at 4. Weather better than 5005. Temperature 1-9er, dew point a minus 9er. Altimeter 3010. Visual approach, runway 29 right in use. NOTAMs and advisories, taxiway Tango, Alpha 9er, Alpha 10, Alpha 14 are permanently closed. Taxiway Alpha elevator runway guard light at runway 321 out of service. Departure in runway 29 right.
Alright, so we got Alpha, now we need to go to 26.
Affirmative, I may have heard you wrong, though. It's Alpha
1615.
Yep, Alpha 1616.
On course heading will be
698, thank you.
And we have information on board.
360.
Thank you.
Go ahead and give clearance a call so we can get our clearance out of here since it's a Class Charlie airport. Tucson clearance, Bonanza 949 or Bravo Papa.
What's a class, Charlie?
It means it's more controlled than in different airports. Tucson clearance, Bonanza 949 or Bravo Papa. Hell. 6.65, that's clearance. Tucson ground, Bonanza, 9049 Bravo Papa. I'm not getting anybody on clearance delivery.
Aircraft calling Tucson ground, say again.
It's Bonanza, 9049 Bravo Papa at the jet center with information. Alpha, I'm not getting anybody on clearance delivery.
Bonanza, 904 Bravo Papa, roger. He's cutting the new 8, try back in about 1 minute.
Roger. So what he said is that guy was printing out a new ATIS, so he said try him again when he's done doing that. So I go ahead and get our flight plan in here. Going to...
Tucson Airport Information Bravo, weather observation 2153 Zulu, wind 350.
Tucson Airport, Tucson Airport Bravo,
between
is now current
310 and 010, weather better than 5005, temperature 19er, dew point minus 8, altimeter 3009er. Visual approach, runway 29er right in use, NOTAMs and advisories. Taxiway Tango, Alpha 9er, Alpha 10, Alpha 14, permanently closed. Taxiway Alpha elevator runway guard light at runway 321 out of service. Departure end, runway 29er right cable out of service. VFR arrivals from the north, contact Tucson approach on 125.1, from the east on 124.0. From the south and practice areas on 119.4. VFR departures, contact clearance delivery on 126.65 and advise location. On course heading. Altitude and if requesting center flight following. On initial contact, I advise you have information, Bravo. Tucson Airport Information, Bravo. Weather observation 2153 Zulu. Wind 35010. Variable between 310.
E20. I don't know my alphabet very well. H. N. E. That's our flight plan.
KHND, Vegas' airport.
It's Henderson. Tucson clearance, Bonanza, 9049, Bravo Papa.
Bonanza, 9049, Bravo Papa, Tucson clearance.
Tucson clearance, Bonanza, 9049, Bravo Papa is at Tucson Jet Center with information. Bravo, we're BE36 slant Gulf, going VFR to Henderson, Kilo Hotel, November Delta, and our on-course heading will be 360, and we're going up to 8,500.
Bonanza 9 Bravo Papa, roger, standby.
Okay, we just got our clearance. Odds are he'll give us a heading to fly on departure and an altitude. He'll restrict us on our altitude. He won't let us go up to that altitude. They have jets coming in. We have to stay out of their way.
You make sure that these don't hit anything?
What do you mean?
I don't know.
That's a different check. I do it in the run-up area. Odds are I'll do it when we're taxiing out.
Bonanza, Niner, Bravo, Papa, departure frequency 125.1, squawk 1501.
Departure frequency will be 125.1, we'll squawk 1501 for Bonanza, Bravo, Papa.
And Bonanza Niner Bravo Papa, you said 360 for your initial on-course heading.
Affirmative, due north for Bonanza Bravo Papa.
Register, just giving you a heads up, your radio is pretty weak and broken.
I think it's just because I'm behind the buildings, but I'll try it again.
Bonanza Niner Bravo Papa, that's probably it.
Then our departure frequency will be 125.1, and go back over to ground for our taxi diagram. What runway they give us? Right there. So if we do it that way, it'll. Tucson ground, Bonanza 9049 Bravo Papa at the jet center with information Bravo, ready to taxi for departure VFR.
Bonanza 9049 Bravo Papa Tucson ground, runway 29er right at Alpha 15, taxi via Delta Alpha.
Taxi to 21 right via Alpha 15 intersection, taxi via Delta Alpha, Bonanza Bravo Papa.
Bonanza 9 Bravo Papa, it's runway 29er right.
Runway 29er right, Alpha 15 intersection, Delta Alpha to get there, Bonanza Bravo Papa.
Tucson Groundler 7903 Echo Sierra Millionaire, taxi, we have our clearance in the ATIS, and can we put a request in for runway 3, or is that going to mesh up too bad?
9 right, so we're going to go Delta.
Groundler 7903 Echo Sierra, stand by. Layer 7903 Echo Sierra, runway, or correction, winds 350 at 7. You still want 3?
Yes, 3 will work for us, 7903 Echo Sierra.
Layer 7903 Echo Sierra, runway 3, taxi via Delta 1, Delta, hold short of runway 21.
So here, actually we don't need it. Go ahead and do our run up as we're going out.
There's an exec jet calling for clearance.
Selector valve, switch to fuller tank.
Exec jet 594.
Fuller tank, seatbelt shoulder harnesses, you need to put your shoulder harness on, it's right there behind you. Flight instruments are all good.
Exec jet 594.
All in the green. Mixture full rich, we're gonna power up. Cycle our prop 2 times. Bring it back down, 17.
Layer 3 Echo Sierra, cross runway 21 at Delta 1,
right,
hold
good.
Short runway 29er right.
Okay, cross
throttle up above 2000, bus is tight, extinguished,
Delta
we got a positive load on
alternator
right, 2. Throttle back down, and bus is tight, re-illuminated.
Tucson ground, November 98 here, Tango Customs to the Jet Center.
November 988 Sierra Tango Tucson ground, taxi up to and hold short of taxiway Alpha.
Up to and hold short taxiway Alpha. Yeah, sure thing.
Incorrect. Ups are good. Standby attitude indicators good. Doors locked, windows latched. And here's Delta, or Alpha. We are going down to Alpha 15. Control spring rate movement, selector valve, ice protection equipment is off, alerts and messages are good, PFD attitude and heading are normal, and parking brake is released. Before takeoff, lights will come on, our air conditioning will go off, our flaps are up, we are squawking the code we were given, we'll go full throttle, full mixture, we'll rotate at 73, and we'll triple check all of our instruments. If we have an engine failure below 1,000 feet AGL, we're going straight ahead, we'll land on the road or a freeway. And above that, we will come back to the airport. Any questions for you? Or do you have any questions? Is there a question?
None.
See anything that doesn't look right? Let me know.
Clear 3 Echo Sierra without
actually,
delay. Cross
planes.
Runway 29 right and runway 29 left.
Cross 29 right and 29 left. 7903 Echo Sierra.
To the ground, it's your tango. We can take you in a ramp to Delta.
Number 988, Sierra Tango, roger. Proceed via the inner ramp, right turn on Delta. Thank you.
Inner ramp, right on Delta. It's your tango.
You gonna hand fly this?
We'll see. How bumpy it is.
Which one's 15?
Way down there. We're right here. Alpha 15's up there. When we get, like right here, we'll call tower, tell them we're ready to go. We'll go mixture full rich. Our air conditioning will come off and our landing light will come on. And we'll be ready for takeoff. ball is indicating the opposite direction of return, our compass is lagging, and no precession on any, either of our attitude indicators, and our HI is showing known headings. Any questions? Get connected to our my Stratus here. And I am.
Tucson, ground, exit 594 Atlantic, we'd like to taxi.
3 Echo Sierra, turn left, direct hot, maintain 10,000, runway 3, cleared for takeoff.
Direct hots and climb to 10,000.
Wind at 340 at 10.
Tucson Tower, Bonanza 9049 or Bravo Papa, approaching Alpha 15. We're ready to go.
Bonanza 9049 or Bravo Papa, Tucson and Tower, turn right, direct A Mountain, then on course. Wind at 340 at 10. Runway 29 right at Alpha 15 intersection, cleared for takeoff.
29 right, Alpha 15 intersection, cleared for takeoff. We'll fly direct Alpha Mountain, and or A Mountain, and then on course, Bonanza Bravo Papa.
And you are familiar, correct?
Paper. Landing lights on, air conditioners off. We were cleared for takeoff. Finals.
187 cross runway 21 at Bravo to West Ramp.
187 crossing 21 to West Ramp. 187.
Here, 3 Echo Sierra, contact departure 125.1, good day.
25-1, 703 Echo Sierra, good day.
Tucson Tower, Cherokee 3154 Whiskey.
Here's our center line. Full throttle.
Cherokee 2154 Whiskey.
All of our engine gauges are in the green.
About 9 miles out. About A Mountain, 3,500.
We're in our center line, airspeed's alive, all of our engine gauges are still in the green.
5-4 Whiskey, continue tracking I-10, keep it off your left.
And there's 73, we're going to rotate.
Roger,
and our flight director.
That, can stay on to the right of I-10.
All of our engine gauges are still in the green. Go yaw damper on, landing gear up. Our heading bug, we're going to heading mode. Pitch for a flight level change of 120.
And Bonanza 9 Bravo Papa, men instructions by heading 300.
Traffic, 12 o'clock, low, less than 1 mile.
System 187, if able, turn transponder off.
Transponder off.
Have a good day.
Two.
In heading mode, our yaw damper's on, we're pitching for 120 knots.
Bonanza Niner Bravo Papa, reset transponder, squawk 1501, or verify you're squawking 1501.
I'm squawking 1510 and 1501 for Niner Bravo Papa.
Tucson Tower, 3154 Whiskey, what runway did you want me to line up for?
Cherokee 5-4 Whiskey, we're trying for a tune in and right, but continue inbound and
power set, propeller mixture, cowl flaps are all good. Go ahead and pull our prop back to 2550 for our climb. Cowl flaps are open, airspeed 120, engine temperatures are all good, nice and cool, and auxiliary fuel pump is off. And pitch for 1,000 feet a minute.
Bonanza 9 Bravo Papa, contact departure 125.1.
25.1, Bonanza Bravo Papa, good day.
And let them know you're on 300 heading.
Roger, Bonanza Bravo Papa. on departure, Bonanza 9049 Bravo Papa, 4500 climbing 8500 300 heading.
Bonanza 949 Bravo Papa, Tucson, Roger, to contact. Leadership 3 Echo Sierra, contact Albuquerque Center 125.4, good day.
25-4, 703 Echo Sierra.
From 9 Bravo Papa, you can resume on navigation.
Resume on navigation, Bonanza Bravo Papa. Direct Casa Grande, we'll go into heading or nav mode, and now we'll start turning right on course. And it'll be a little rough until we get out of these mountains, but not bad. HTs are staying nice and cool. Then turn our compressor back on so we have air conditioning. Timeout checklist was complete. Any questions?
None.
Left our snacks in the back of the plane.
Good.
Right. And here's 100 knots. We'll go into a flight level change. And we're staying nice and cool.
Tucson approach, Oscar 368, 7000.
Oscar 368, Tucson approach. Let me know when you have information. Tango at Ryan, and do you have an approach request?
How's the information, Bravo?
368 has Bravo at Tucson. Wanted to see if we could get the back course into 29 right.
Actually, 368, sorry, I made a mistake. I thought you were going to Ryan. How would that approach terminate, sir?
You see, we're going to bypass Phoenix.
Touch and go and departing back out to the north towards Falcon.
We're going to go to bypass Phoenix, go to Buckeye, VFR, Parker, and then straight to Henderson.
Probably just VFR. I'd like to do IFR, but we didn't get anything on file for that route.
Actual DCD, Roger.
He's on the first side, 113 Alpha Kilo, with you at 7,500.
All right, 6,300 for 8,500.
Actual 360, flying 125 vectors back course.
125 vectors for the back course, Dr. 368.
Number 3 Golf Mike, traffic departing off of Marana is going to be a Challenger 60.
Golf Mike, and we also have the weather in Marana in sight.
So 3 Golf Mike, Roger. We're going to service terminate big change food.
3 Golf Mike, change it.
What do you think, Keith?
Super blessed.
He's on the first tag, 113 Alpha Kilo with you at 7,500 plus RNAV 29 left with Bravo.
November 3 Alpha Kilo, Tucson approach. Roger, continue inbound. I have your request.
Roger, 3 Alpha Kilo.
Traffic map.
Archer, exit 594, 5,300 coming to 17,000.
Now 800 feet from our final altitude.
Exit 594, Tucson, approach, radar contact, clear direct Socorro, Oscar, November, Mike.
Oscar, November, Mike, exit 594.
Feet from our altitude. 300 feet, we're going to get a beep saying we're close to it.
We're not in Alpha contact, Ryan Tower 125.8. We'll talk to you in a minute.
A fat minute. It needs a prop filter. There's 200 feet to 8,500. and we're leveling off. We'll pull our prop back, let it plane speed up for a second before we lean. Probably go up to 10,500. Tucson approach, Bonanza 9 Bravo Papa, we'd like to amend our final altitude to 10,500.
November 9, Bravo Papa, roger.
Be smoother up there.
Just 594, contact Albuquerque Center 133.0, good night.
100 feet a minute. Until we bleed off our airspeed to about 105, and then we'll push flight level change and we'll pitch for that up. Alright. There.
Tucson approach, Oxford 368, question.
Now the plane will pitch for that altitude as we climb.
And Archer with the request, go ahead.
Yeah, Doctor 368. Would there be any chance we could have a pop-up for IFR going back north?
Oxford 368, does stand by one. Let me see what I can do.
This traffic's well below us. What's
your destination, sir?
Destination will be Falcon.
Oxford 368, roger.
Over to our waypoint page. We can check the weather in Henderson. Weather page. Wind is coming out of 050 at 7 knots, so not strong winds. 324 in our altimeter. Fine. Might be a little bumpy coming over those blast mountains. 1,000 feet to go. Good GoPro. Okay. Our engine, we're nice and cool on our engine temperatures. We'll go back to vertical speed. We'll pitch for 700 feet a minute again. That way we can get up there. Feet.
Departure Southwest 1345.
Any questions?
4,000, climbing 17,000.
Southwest 1345, 27.
And then we're
contact.
Leveling off.
Medevac 969, Mike Alpha, contact LA Center 128.15, good day.
240.
Getting cold outside. It's negative 3 degrees. Alright, so we changed our destination to McCarran, so Las Vegas International, no longer Anderson. We're supposed to be getting an IFR into there, we haven't gotten it yet.
136.
Who do we get it from?
The next controller, hopefully. I mean, we got to get cleared through the Bravo here shortly. technically we're over the Bravo for now.
So if no one contacts you, like, what do you do? Or do you just have to contact approach?
No, he'll switch
me. Southwest 6566, 240. Clar, 13,250 speed, Southwest.
He should be switching us over now if we're going to get that. We'll see. I got to worry about that in about 7 minutes. Have to turn around, but we'll see.
November 9049 Bravo Papa, contact Las Vegas approach 118.4, good day.
118.4, thanks for helping us, Bravo Papa.
Valley, and call 25-9, Alpha Sierra.
Las Vegas approach, Bonanza 949 Bravo Papa, level 10,500.
Number 89 Quebec, flighting 355.
Flight heading 355.
Bonanza 949 Bravo Papa, Las Vegas approach, and Henderson information, kilo clearance, set up for the straight in 35 left, and Karen Altimeter 3022.
Just to confirm, I changed my destination to McCarran for Bonanza Bravo Papa.
You changed it to McCarran?
Affirmative, LA Center, we're supposed to coordinate that with you. If it doesn't work, I can dive down to Henderson, though.
Okay, let me see what they're going to do here.
I can pick up an IFR if it's easier for you guys.
Look at that bridge over there. That's sick.
Number 9 Bravo Papa, Roger, you can expect less traffic running 19 right, and information Golf is current. Did you say you had that?
Affirmative, I have information Golf. We'll expect left traffic for only 19 right, and would you want me to go IFR in or stay VFR?
VFR is fine.
So clear through the, am I clear through Bravo?
Number 9 Bravo Papa, affirmative. Clear through Las Vegas Bravo Air Station. Expect the routing over Henderson and then northeast for the downwind.
Expect routing over Henderson to the downwind from Bonanza Bravo Papa. Clear through the cross Bravo, thanks.
All right, so we can get into McCarran.
Number 89 Quebec.
Cool. I was worried. Usually, on busy, I guess they might, it's not a busy weekend, but when there's a lot of traffic, they won't let general aviation in.
5119.4 in Narrow Quebec.
01 Hotel, 5 degrees to the left.
5 degrees to the left, 01 Hotel.
01 Hotel, descend and maintain 6,000.
Descend and maintain 6,000.
In the event that anybody actually watches this video, off out of Tucson, we're on our way to Henderson, and halfway to Henderson, we realized we wanted to go to McCarran, which is Las Vegas International, it's going right off the strip.
Henderson at 3-5, climbing.
Oh, that's what we're expecting. Now, we got a VFR clearance in there, they're not making us go IFR, so. Setting up for 19 right.
Off-face departure, I down, McCarran, altimeter to 3022.
Not a problem.
3022, I down, Mesquite 626.
We'll be landing right on the strip, so that should be a pretty cool video.
626, radar contact, mile south of Henderson Airport, 3700, clear to Las Vegas, Flash Bravo Air.
And I will go ahead, and I'll tell you when to read it. You can just set it on the side for now, but you're going to read me the approach before landing checklist pretty soon. After we start our descent, descent checklist was already complete. Put our shoulder harnesses on to complete it, though. Don't mind, just put that there. That off. Your phone charged enough? Yep. This quarter way, just to avoid any sort of conflict.
Roger, and climb the 7500 to
Bruce. I don't know about you, but I'm cold.
500, seat 6.6. Number 9, Bravo Papa, flighting 320.
Right heading 320, Panzer Bravo Papa.
Bravo Papa, descend and maintain 6,500.
6,500, Bonanza 9 Bravo Papa.
Go down to 6,500. Roll VS for 1,000 feet a minute. We'll pull back to 18 inches.
Number 01 Hotel, descend to 5,500.
Descend to 5,500, 01 Hotel.
your request altitude approved.
We're climbing 7-5, Mesquite 626. Climbing 9-5, Mesquite 626.
Thank you.
Vegas, citation 462 Bravo, 11600 for 11000 at Lindsay.
Number 462 Bravo, Las Vegas approach, Roger. Expect visual approach to runway 35 left at Henderson. Verify you have Lima. McCarran, altimeter 3022.
We got Lima 30.22, 62 Bravo.
Number 9 Bravo, Papa, I'm going to need you at 6500 within the next 10 miles. Can you do that or should we circle around?
I can make it happen, Bonanza Bravo, Papa.
Hi, is that a fast descent or something?
Very. Right now we're dive bombing. I'm getting a gear up warning because I'm at idle. We can go back up to about 1,000 feet a minute, 1,500. Slower descent down.
Number 9 Bravo Papa, traffic at your 10 to 11 o'clock in, 3.5 miles eastbound, climbing out of 5,500 to PA-20.
Looking for the B-20, Bonanza Bravo Papa.
P-626, since you turned a little more to the east, traffic now at your 12 o'clock in 3 miles
right,
across.
There, we dive bombed, got down to our 6,500 really fast.
Turn more to the east, and we're looking for that traffic, C-626.
No, I didn't say turn more to the east, that's just what I observed you doing.
A few more southeast, C-626.
01 Hotel, descend to 5,000, contact approach on 119.
That GoPro shifted.
Descend to 5,000, then contact 119.4, 01 Hotel, thank you.
Got him. I see him. He's right there, right. He's right about above the wing right now.
Engine profile is dropping inside.
And for citation 62 Bravo, are we supposed to be descending via the arrival? We weren't given that.
No, 62 Bravo, make it easy. Let's do a 280 heading, send a maintain 8,000.
Be like easy, 280 heading 8,000, 62 Bravo.
We're now within speed. We'll go ahead and throw our approach flaps down.
Ready for the checklist?
Not yet. We'll go full throttle.
Good afternoon, Vegas approach. King Air 136, Mike Bravo out of 10, Henderson information, Mike.
136 Mike Bravo, Las Vegas approach, and roger that. The Las Vegas altimeter 3022, you're quit through Bravo airspace for Henderson Airport.
All right, clear class Bravo, King Air 136, Mike Bravo.
Tower should be 118. 7-5. All right, you can go ahead and read that for me.
Avionics, aircraft.
Yeah, it's not fully configured.
Seat belts and shoulder harnesses,
check.
Seat packs,
check.
Fuel sector valve.
On the fuller tank.
Bow flaps.
Are closed.
Mixture.
Is not full rich.
Landing gear.
Is up, but we're within speed to throw down.
Landing lights.
Are on.
Propeller.
Is not
Bravo
full yet, we'll do that with the gear.
6,000.
Main check is complete.
We have Henderson aside, 62 Bravo. 62 Bravo, very good. Clear
okay.
Approach run 3-5 left to Henderson.
Visual 3-5 left Henderson, 62 Bravo.
You can just hold it. I don't need it until we're done.
set up on the left downwind for runway 19 right, which is the runway right on the strip. Really cool flight in at night. A really cool runway to land on. There's Henderson, that's the airport we were going to land at. Games are going to be over here somewhere.
I don't remember the last time I was in Vegas. This place is huge.
4:13 local time.
Bravo, contact Henderson Tower, 125.1, good 8.
51, 62 Bravo.
Bonanza 9, Bravo Papa, flying 360.
Right, heading 360, Bonanza Bravo Papa.
9 Bravo Papa, contact approach, 119.4.
119.4, Bonanza Bravo Papa.
Approach Medevac Layer 395 Bravo Charlie 9000, direct to the airport.
Medevac 395 Bravo Charlie, Las Vegas Approach.
Las Vegas Approach, Bonanza 949 Bravo Papa 360, heading level 6500.
Bonanza 349 Bravo Papa, Las Vegas Approach.
Confirm that's Bonanza 949 Bravo Papa.
Bravo Papa, Roger.
We got ground on 121.
101 Hotel, fly heading 310, vector towards North Las Vegas. 01 Hotel, fly heading 310. That's 01 Hotel, Las Vegas approach, how are you here? 5401 Hotel, approach.
Right now, they have to keep us so high here for all the jets landing.
Or 9 Bravo, Papa, descend and actually, out to your discretion, you can resume on navigation to runway 19 right, base turn Viva Stratosphere.
Altitude, my discretion, did you say my base will be called?
Or 9 Bravo, Papa, base turn, I'll be in the stratosphere for runway 19 right.
Base turn, I'll be in the stratosphere, and altitude, my discretion for 19 right, Bonanza Bravo, Papa.
Where's the runway at?
Over here. Start descending at 1,000 feet a minute. Stratosphere is the big tall building right there.
I see it, that's dope.
Our 9 Bravo Papa contact tower, 118.75.
118.75, and answer Bravo Papa, good day. McCarran Tower, Bonanza 949 Bravo Papa, turn left base for 19 right.
November 949, Bravo Papa, Las Vegas, Tower 1020, runway 19 right, clear to land.
Runway 19 right, clear to land, but that's a Bravo Papa. Too late to worry about setting up an approach, and so. Throw our landing gear down so we can get slow.
autopilot, which I should never do when the flaps are in transition, but I did. So ugly approach, but they keep you real high coming in here. Got to lose 2,000 feet by the time we get there, so we're going to go to idle. Rid of our flight director.
Sync rate.
We're descending.
Sync rate.
We're at a 10 degree. Our descent, which is a lot, but there's full. Our knots were coming down. All right. Pretty cool, huh?
500.
All right, we got three in the green. We're on the fuller tank.
That is super cool.
Mixture's full rich. We'll go idle because we got to get down.
Sink rate. Pull up.
A terrain warning because of how fast we're descending. Yaw damper's off.
Runway 069 uniform at the approach end, cross runway 19 right.
Sorry, good afternoon, flight 409, Bishop 19 right.
069 uniform, cross 19 right.
Flight 409, Los Angeles, 10107, runway 19 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, flight 409.
9 Bravo Papa right, turn off at Sierra, kind of ground point 1.
Right, turn off on Sierra and over to ground point, Bravo Papa.
69 uniform, it's going to be 19 left for departure. I'm still working on that release for you. I'm thinking 5 minutes.
69 uniform, thanks.
Southwest 1377, I just want to make sure you wanted us on Bravo. We were not waiting for the guy on Bravo.
1377, affirmative.
Thanks.
Landing light, come off, taxi lights on. Leave our
on. Second ground out of Mexico 485, spot 1, ready for taxi golf.
Air Mexico 485, Los Angeles, runway 26 right, taxi via Charlie.
Via Charlie, runway 26 right, it'll make you 45.
Las Vegas ground, Bonanza 949 Bravo Papa, off runway 19 right on Sierra, need a taxi to Atlantic.
949 Bravo Papa, Las Vegas ground, taxi hotel to Atlantic.
Hotel to Atlantic, Bonanza Bravo Papa. Just gonna go straight across, get on hotel.
Nice landing, by the way.
For how crappy our descent was. Go back to 12885. Way in the back, I'm assuming, so. And we need to wait here for somebody to tell us where to go. We're probably going to go right next to that Bonanza over there.
Ground flight 409 off on Tango for Atlantic.
Maybe they won't throw us way in the back.
Flight 409, Las Vegas ground taxi, Fox Sierra Hotel.
Fox Sierra Hotel. Fox Sierra Hotel, flight 409, thanks.
Nope, we're going all the way back.
Out of ground, United 1657, approaching spot 1 with Golf.
United spot 1, Las Vegas ground, on my 26 right, taxi via Charlie.
Charlie to 26 right, United 1657.
Bonanza, clean.
United 1657, new departure frequency today is 125.9.
That's 25.9 now, thanks United 1657.
All right, well, done.